Hi, this is Natalie from the Google Web Designer team, and I'd like to show you how to select multiple keyframes and thumbnails in the timeline. To select multiple keyframes in advanced mode, first, click on a keyframe to select it. Then, hold the Ctrl or Command key and click other keyframes to add them to the selection. To deselect a keyframe, just Command or Ctrl click it again. You can also select a range of keyframes. Click a keyframe, then hold down Shift and click a second keyframe. All the keyframes between them will be automatically selected. You can still use Ctrl or Command click to select additional keyframes or to deselect some. Once you've selected several keyframes, you can do many of the things that you can do with a single keyframe. For example, you can move them all at once by dragging them, or you can delete them. In Quick Mode, you can select multiple thumbnails in a similar way. Once you've selected a single thumbnail, use Ctrl or Command click to select additional thumbnails or to deselect a thumbnail. Or click a thumbnail and Shift-click a second thumbnail to select a range of thumbnails. Like with keyframes, once you've selected several thumbnails, you can delete them all at once, like this. That's it. Thanks for watching.